journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Sensors indicate another one's substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many men.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was about a third of the time we were here. Still, little victory count.
You have the fullest half life I've ever seen.
You killed the guy.
Yeah.
Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the wall.
It's great to have a pilot with us. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out now.
Thank you.
pilot. There appears to be an override switch on the center turbine.
Pilot, they're waiting for you back in the control room.
Looks like you've been to hell and back. Glad you made it, pilot.
I can't imagine what you just went through down there. Great work, pilot.
You made it all the way around and found an arc. If I had a medal, I'd give it to you. Well done, sir.
Something.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure.
Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go! See her on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC team.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired.
Pilot, this situation is serious.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the codename of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the plane survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot.
That's exactly what someone insane would say.
Wind. 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
I think I'm going to need some new underpants.
Copy that. Noted for the next supply drop.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mon and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
have a visual! A visual! I don't see it! Check your angle!
Enemy fire! Fall back!
Focus on the pilot. Not the plans.
Is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module. Disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
That's tough. How are you, BT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
once the new module is installed.
Execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected. Hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Jetzmach Inferti.
All right, pilot. How about you fight something bigger than a grunt?
Not let you leave here alive. You all deserve to die.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Would have been better if me and Kleiner Junge.
Like my Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Yes, sir. Transmitting contact activated.
Working. Transmission power is at
60%. Good.
Almost there.
80%.
60%.
Go to the transmission.
Broadcasting stream. Await your response.
Someone's still up.
You got it.
This is Commander Sarah Rick,
Broad Order.
This is EPT 7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet.
Solid copy. Can we hear your
guide
pulled down there? Please hear your data now.
EPT 7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!
Ship. Wilson in position. We are good to go. All accolade pods locked below.
Place core ready. Detecting hull damage.
Engine in. Attack now!
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird Signal 4. We can get in there. BPT, need your fastball.
Copy that, Signal 4. You can do business, Cooper.
About this, BT?
Trust me. anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. No, no, wait a sec.
Follow me.
I love this joke.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Copy, Bravo 6. Confirm reporting. Green light checklist.
We got the drop on.
Squad Alpha 2, Charlie. Sending the limo right now.
Follow me.
Come on, Coop. Keep up.
Hold your fire. It's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
The guy by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shape charges are ready.
Hey, Coop. Watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
Got my target.
Breach it, breach it, breach it! Clear?
Clear!
That's how it's done!
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the gun.
Coop, the console's up here.
Cooper, bypass that console. Kill the gun!
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it.
That's it. You did change it tight, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Tally, engaging bandit. Bandit made it. Moving. 090 over 20, it's, Viper 1 lost control. I'm losing control. Going down. Mayday, mayday, going
Commander
down.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark, as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nev. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
About what? His feelings?
Still trying to be a hero, eh? I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here. Right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something still work in there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three. One. Sleeping. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Thank you.
Covet!